child that they may have experienced. I mean, even though it may be bad, even in a bad experience, you can be grateful for something. A lot of people just get mad on the stuff they don't have, that they don't possess in their life. Sometimes you want to blame your own genetics, your own parents, your own everything. But sometimes that might be a blessing in disguise. So think about that first.